How you doing? I am Richard and I am dumb. I am dumb is an acronym for Diary of a Black Man. Today we're gonna talk about Mardi Gras, right? Mardi Gras is an awesome, awesome season, but really not considered outside of the state of Louisiana, maybe Alabama, and some more Catholic countries in South America. But either way, what I've learned about Mardi Gras is that, again, it's a holiday that is taken pretty seriously by the Catholic Church. The Catholic Church believes that in preparation for Lent, one has to let go of some stuff. And in order to let go of some stuff, they kind of either experience them in a major way, indulge in them in a, you know, sometime crazy and fanatical way, to prepare themselves to let go of it all. The concept is awesome. And what it makes me truly think about and consider is that as we transition into any season of our lives, as we try to prepare, when we have the opportunity, the information, we have to kind of transition in a way that truly prepares us, you know? Sometimes we're giving up things that we have never experienced, and not to say that all experiences are good experiences, but often, so often, we haven't truly figured out what it means to transition. I know that about my personal life, that some of the stuff that I said I wanted to do, I was hindered because I wasn't done with the stuff I was already doing in growing and trying to become a better man, a better me, a person who can truly impact this community. I'm learning that the process is so important. The preparation, preparing myself mentally, spiritually, physically, to go through the stuff that comes next. When you're going and growing to greater, you gotta let go of some stuff. And oftentimes letting go of some stuff isn't just to, you know, close your eyes and turn away, but to remove it, remove some crap so that I can be and do the awesome stuff. Mardi Gras, although I had a good time, I did party. Don't judge me for the partying that I did. You know, I enjoy the parades, you know, the floats, the, you know, the everything that comes around with it. Yet, as Lent season comes up on Wednesday, there are things that I am beginning to be ready to let go of. Kind of because I overindulged them. You know, I ate a lot of cake and cookies. Truthfully, I drank a lot of beer, right? And, you know, the time where you want to quit drinking is always the night when you're throwing up. You know, you always say, I quit. Things like that. And I think that that concept applies, is that sometimes you need to experience the worst so that when you run into the best, you have a perspective that says, I know I should do this because I already did that and really wasn't for me. But again, you know, I'm Richard and I'm certainly dumb.